come down here and look around. The cup belongs on one of these altars, but I do not know which one. This chamber contains the remains of the honored cupbearers who served the rulers of Skyrim. I believe so. The old Nord cup symbolizes and honors the servants who perform the thankless duty of providing for the needs of each generation's royal family. All I can tell you is that the cup holds the key. Examine it. That was the wrong altar. You have awakened the dead. The wrong altar. You have awakened the dead. This chamber contains the remains of the honored cupbearers who served the rulers of Skyrim. That appears to be the correct altar. Very good. I will see you in the next chamber. The book you carry belongs on this pedestal. However, a page was torn out when it was plundered. Excellent. Who knew you could read ancient Nord? One chamber remains. Mine. Bring my amulet and meet me there. This is wrong. Something is terribly, terribly wrong. My body. The crown of Freydis. They should both be here, but they are gone. No. Layers of magical protection engulf the interred. Any Stormfist that tried to even touch my body would have been obliterated. Only those of royal blood could have... No. My brother. Has all honor deserted him? Why would he do such a thing? Vildgor. Go.
Make sure that no one gets past you, Shakul. Cover my escape.
Ah, oh, you're back. While you were in the tomb, Korune launched a strike against the invaders from the barracks.
It is indeed.
And thank you for your help.
I no longer know my own brother's heart, but now I know yours. Even though Fildgor escaped with my crown and my mortal remains, you have performed a great service this day. Keep the amulet. You earned it. And as long as you carry it, we will always be connected.
There was an attempt on Yoren the Skald King's life. You did great work today. Thank you. With Fort Morvenskar back under our control, we should send word to the King.
Yes, reinforcements from Windhelm brought the news.
The King...
We're going to get the fort up and running again. My scouts report that the Stormfist are...
It's an old orc fortress.
But if only we had the troops for such an action. Unusual sounds.
dragon must be here somewhere.
This place smells worse than the harbor.
Ibn el-Adabar, the amulet of the Kings of Glory, an artifact of the Divines, a badge of office for the ruling emperors of Cyrodiil, and the key to my ascendancy. Yet it eludes me. Exploiting its power to bring about the calamity of our age was intoxicating. It made me aware of the limitless possibilities available to one strong enough and fearless enough to change its fortune with no carefulness. The amulet has the power to create or destroy, but it also has the power to undo the damage caused by the soul burst, to mend the tear in the barrier between Nern and Oblivion. Is that which must remain broken.
He knows of our plan to use the amulet to set things right. We must rescue Sai Sahan before he can break up.
The Red Guard's iron will must be overcome with standard interrogation techniques. Physical torture appears to be useless. I have therefore Sai Sahan. The Duchess will be most pleased to have a new guest. His flesh is strong, but perhaps the tortures of the mind will bring. I have come too far to its upstart sword master to my plans. I will find the amulet, one way or another.
This is the information we've been looking for. At last, Sai Sahan has been taken to the Halls of Torment. Oh yes, it's Cold Harbor's most nefarious prison. It's an effective tactic. The Daedra mock our emotional attachment. Of course I can. I am Abner Tharn. But first, I have a bit more research to do. Go.
You saved the lives of the hunters. You ruined their clothes, but you saved their lives. My father will be upset when his slaves fail to locate new prey.
My father won't risk going outside. It's too dangerous. The sun is deadly to his ancient form. No, he'll send his thrall Tunis to see what went wrong. We need to catch my father before he returns to the crypts and locks the doors behind him. Rala will sneak into my father's manor and wait for Tunis to return. She'll deal with him. I need you to enter the crypts. Rala is quick. She can blend with the shadows. Slitting a thrall's throat is well within her capabilities. But someone more powerful than her needs to confront my father.
Okay.
Please leave me alone. I don't want to talk about what happened here. I couldn't resist the urge. I had to feed. Valeric keeps us locked away. He doesn't let us feed. Not naturally. Not like this. I need blood to survive. Why deny me this pleasure? I don't care what Valeric taught us. This is who we are. This is what we are. You can't stop me. No one can stop me. I'll continue to feed. I'll grow strong. I'll defeat the ancients. I warned you, but you just don't listen. Stay back. Destroy them all.
sweet, sweet blood.
He's gone. I can feel it. His presence faded when you struck him down.
Of course.
It wasn't your fault. You did what was necessary. It's just a shame to lose a friend. May she rest knowing that my father's tyranny has ended. We will leave this place. Losing Rala, I see now that my friends aren't ready to be on their own. I'll continue to train those new to this life. Temper them. Teach them not to succumb to the maddening bloodlust.
Says the cure isn't working. I'm changing, becoming one of them. He offered me a place in his family so he could teach me how to control my urges.
With Majorn destroyed, perhaps he will finally have some